Boy, that's all right. Anyways, we might be in a spirit of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you so much. We want to thank you for the opportunity to follow you. We want to thank you for the opportunity to do it as you have done it. In this flesh, you have conquered sin, death, and the devil. We are so thankful. We are proud to be honored by you. What a wonderful and awesome plan that you had so many years ago to make this thing right. You have called us to do a job, and you have enabled us. By your Holy Spirit, we are empowered. And I pray that our hearts would be changed, they would be melted as we go out and live this life, that we would be concerned solely for you and not ourselves, because you may ask us to do things that we do not want to do. And I pray that we stay focused upon you. In Jesus' precious name, amen. Amen.